So we have a question for FN that says, list three uses of 4 eggs in food preparation. When they say an egg is an oval-shaped structure which is of the fertilized egg and it is mainly rich in proteins, okay? When they say food preparation, these are words or method in which food is being prepared, okay? Now the question is talking about uses of eggs, okay? Number one, eggs helps in cake making. How? They help to form the structure and the stability of the batter. Number two, cakes helps in coating. How? They help to bind the components or the mixtures of the substances together. Number three, eggs helps in thickening. That is to say, it thickens the sauce and the custard.